What we object to is when a country forces someone in order to get a contract to locate a plant locally and then forces them into a 50-50 or less joint venture, and the joint venture partner forces technology transfers.
You're talking about a Chinese practice now.
Well, China, and there are some others moving in that direction, but they are the past masters.